Hi, I'm Holly Bird Miller, award-winning makeup artist and certified makeup instructor. In today's Makeup Minute, we're going to talk about highlighting and contouring. If you would like to contour, you can use a bronzer so that it's a more subtle effect. Make sure that your bronzer is flat and matte and it doesn't have any shine or shimmer. You want to use a flat brush and you want to start at the top of your ear and work and sweep the bronzer into the hollow area just beneath your cheekbone. And you can sweep that back and forth about 2 to 3 times. Be careful to stop at the outer corner of your eye. You don't want to go towards the inner corner, that's a little too far. Sweeping that back and forth 3 or 4 times until you can actually see the line and carving out that cheekbone. You can also sweep the bronzer just beneath your jawline if you have a broader jawline. And you can also sweep it across your forehead if you have a broader forehead. If you have a smaller forehead, don't do this. It's going to create the illusion that it's a little bit smaller. Lastly, if you want to minimize the size of your nose, you can sweep the bronzer down the sides of your nose to create the illusion that it's a little slimmer. You can create more intensity if you wet your fan brush. So you can use something like this. This is a MAC Fix Plus. By wetting your brush and then applying your highlight, it will give you that much more intensity. Thank you so much for watching.